African countries have succeeded in increasing enrollment of learners in the classroom. Many of our countries have introduced universal free primary and secondary education in an effort to give equal opportunity to all children. The number of university graduates is also increasing, as I'm sure all of you know. However, there are skills that are not easily taught and grasped in the classroom environment. Yet, such skills are vital in preparing the student to compete successfully in the world beyond the classroom. Competitive debate teaches these extremely valuable skills.
The essence of this debate is to bring together the youth from different African countries to debate and discuss issues concerning Africa in order to bring up children, in order to bring up youth who can impact their society. We do believe if we train these children to learn to discuss, to agree and to disagree honorably, then many battles in Africa can be sorted. When you look at Africa, our challenges are the same. So when we get here, we are discussing issues concerning various African countries, and at the end of the day, we are able to draw feasible solutions for Africa's challenges, and then Africa can move forward.